you are more than welcome to visit them. So it's very good that that you came to visit them. You can ask, no problem. You wanted to know how many wife?
Yeah.
Okay, normally he's serving three.
Oh, I'm not sure. You swap back and away. They're talking about open one achieving up. You can't one achieving up.
We're quite open to Ghana. You might come along on every poor woman, every poor woman, good in bandy from Morongo.
He said, children, one woman can have 12 children, 10 children, 12 children, 14 children. One wife.
Become adult, then they put this leather skin. But if you like, you can come closer, you can touch, you can feel the hair. Touch here. Feel here also, touch here.
With,
this is a goat skin or sheep skin or calf leather skin. Yeah. When they become adult, they would be put this skin. Touch.
Jakoś chodź tam środkowo. Chodź tam środkowo, nie bój się.
Tak ten. Kurde, to musi być niewygodne.
Normally this so when they become adult, they will put these leather skins, huh? And this hairs normally you stay 3-4 months. After 3-4 months, they renew it again. They don't use water to clean, like you and me. We use water and shampoo. What they do, they use the cow dung. The caca, the caca of the cow.
Yeah.
Fresh cow dung, clean. From there,
świeżą kupę biorą.
From trawią. There, they take
to
white ash.
Trawią kupę biorą do mycia.
To clean, because they don't use water. From there, they use the color, the red ochre, butter, mixed together, plaster.
To ty już wiesz, to dotykałeś.
Remember Maria too. Maria, Maria.
Yes. Okay.
This is the Himba hut. Do you like me to switch the light? Oh, I'm sorry, they did not pay for electricity. Okay. If it is hot outside, inside is cool. If it is cold outside, inside is warm. The temperature change.
Okay.
This is their mattress when they sleep. If they slaughter, kill a goat, a cow, cattle, they don't throw away the skin, they use it for their mattress. A man can have four wives, six wives. Each woman, each lady will have her own room to sleep with her own children. So in each house, there is always a fire. There is always there is always a fire inside the room. Every room where you go, every gimba hut, there is a fireplace. The reason for fire, there is two, three reasons why they keep the fire inside. The first reason is for lightning. When the sun goes down, sunset, sundown, they make a small fire for lightning. The second reason is for the insect. If there is mosquitoes and flies, they make a small fire. Another reason is for cold. During May, June, July, it's very cold, they make a small fire to get them warm.
She say you are beautiful.
Gracias. Thank you. Yeah, you also.
Mago they know. Because they hate when the headman was asking that you don't have a wife, you don't have a baby,
you don't have a baby.
So they know you are alone. So. Yeah, but Shiva Kuanu, Shiva Kuakum Nenembe, Vapuru, which I'm not going to go to Ingui, no kind, we want to achieve very now. We can do with Akong and we want to achieve very Nokan do with Akong and we don't want to achieve very Nokan do with Akong and Ingongo and Natura. But they say you are welcome to take two or three. You can go there, select this one, this one, this one is mine. You take, no problem. But you must remember the.
Then I come here and I live here with them.
They say they, you can take them, but they are going to take the red color together because they are not going to wash.
Okay.
Mm. They are going to paint their body red.
Okay.
And yeah.
No problem.
And you.
Okay, you ask for the image.
Okay. Yeah, let me do one.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Now she finished bath. Now she's going to show us the perfume, the deodorant. So like we do, you and me, we wash with water. Perfume themselves. That's their perfume. Me, we use deodorant, but the Himba use fire perfume, smoke perfume.
The men also use this?
No.
Only women.
And then they were.
Okucha?
Oh, Zara, you said it was me.
Because you must remember very well, Himba women. They don't wear underwear, they are naked.
Mm.
And because they don't use water, she's going to sit on top of this perfume to perfume the whole body. How am I going to give him?
Wywiedz dobrze, no.
No, ma unguli mwali. From there, she put under a basket. Under that basket, they put the clothes, the jewelry, the necklaces.
Oh, okay.
Everything, so that everything can have that nice look. Yeah, mwa nyo, kura mambo ule kuwa mpere. Kura mambo ule. So, mwana wanje?
Som?
Fajle, som?
Jakie mięciutkie! Jakie mięciutkie!
I remember.
I mean 70 for all.
Pagia 50-50? No. 40, no. 40-40-40.
No.
Sorry, mama, sorry, mama. Hey, we do mala, we get together, we do don't. Mama, we do 40-40-40.
Not too much, it's too much.
40-40.
25-25-25-25.
25. 3, 40-40.
No, 25.
300.
30.
Hello.
30.
It's 120.
Big. I can leave you.
Hello.